expected. We did reach out to the bus company, Durham School Services, to find out more about the driver and his record. But at this hour, at news time, we have not yet heard.